Hey guys! So this week we had some shocking news that an actor called Roger Lloyd Pack, aka Trigger, had died at the age of 69. So I thought, instead of showing you Nanny Paul.
Hello, Max.
Nanny Jude.
One's pushing through here. I said we was here before you, so f***
and Bobby. That clip needs sorting. I would show you some of Roger Lloyd Pack's best bits in Only Fools and Horses as Trigger. I hope you enjoy, and this is dedicated to him. Thank you. Enjoy the video.
Tell us the truth. Are the police looking for these things, Trig?
No, they're not, Del. And that's the truth.
Why are you hiding it under the table, then?
Well, because you never know when they're going to start looking for them, do you?
I just don't know what I'm going to do.
Well, Del, leave it to me.
Come on, hurry up.
No, not
that
Trigger. Come here.
People become famous for a little while, then they disappear. Like Rennie and Renata, Simon D.
Or Gandhi.
Yeah. So, see, maybe this time it's our.
Yeah. I mean, he made one great film and then he never saw him.
Oi, Trigger! You know my brother, don't you, eh?
Yeah, of course I do. How are you going, Dave?
Trig, why'd you call me Dave? My name's not Dave. My name's Rodney.
I thought it was Dave.
No, it's Rodney.
You sure?
Positive. I've looked it up on my birth certificate and my passport and everything. He is definitely Rodney.
Oh, well, you live and learn. So what's Dave? A nickname, right?
No!
You've been standing in the dock for an hour?
Yeah. I thought we was all going to jump out and surprise them.
But there's no one else in there.
I didn't know that, did I?
What's this? It's Mozart's Symphony No. 38 in D major. It's a karaoke version.
Nice and cool, you know what I mean?
Are you going to try for them birds?
No, you're cramping my style, mate. You're cramping my style.